This is a test of tool.
Surveys and tools are always useful. You have surveyed and presented here is best. It will be useful for us to improve the hygiene system and health of the district, villages and all over the country.
थैंक यू। अभी आपको टूर नहीं, आप सब पंचायत लोग मुझे कह रहे हैं क्योंकि
आप लोग क्या ये यूज करना चाहेंगे, आपका जो गांव का जो डेटा अगर आप ले लें और लेने के बाद ये टूल में डाल के अगर आप यूज करेंगे तो ये जो कमजोरियां जो 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 ताकत है ये अगर आपको अंदाजा मिले तो इससे क्या आपको सुविधाएं होंगी, कैसी लगेगी?
यस, तो टूल आप देंगे उससे पंचायत में उसका इस्तेमाल करके कहाँ कमी है, कहाँ अच्छा हुआ, कहाँ बुरा हुआ है वो कर सकेंगे।
हाँ
यस,
तो क्योंकि वो कलर कॉम्बिनेशन से आपको पता चलेगा ये
सब कुछ रेडी है
ना, क्योंकि ये सब स्टैटिस्टिक्स नहीं देखा आप ही बन के जो
रिजल्ट
चाहते हैं, जो आपका रिजल्ट इजी होगा 3-5-6 रिजल्ट से फिर आपको आपको कौन सी वार्ड कौन सी लेने हैं आप ही
खुद डिसाइड कीजिए, सेल्फ ऑडिट कीजिए। Yes. इससे आपको खुद का भी फोकस कर कौन सी जगह में फोकस करना है, कौन सी जगह में मतलब अच्छे हैं ये आपको खुद ही पता चल जाएगा। सर आपको
ओके आप इस पंचायत से आपके लेडीज ऑफिसर आप ऐसा
कौन से और पीछे भरूच से
आप इसको कुछ ऐड कर सकते हैं। I find that this tool is very helpful to know our village's strength and weaknesses.
Okay.
आप कुछ ऐड करना, आप कुछ ऐड करना, ठीक
है सर। I find this tool very interesting and very innovative. First of all, I would like to know whether any extrapolation or interpolation was done in arriving at that ranking of the districts.
No extrapolation.
And what Director DRDA syncs up to, I would like to further add to that, that we can sync the existing data which are surveyed.
Exactly. We are happy to do that.
Right. So because like accessibility toilets, so we already have a baseline survey data available for each village and each gram panchayat. So need not be necessary that the persons whom we are asking the questionnaire are giving an authentic reply. They may not have understood the question particularly well, and accordingly the reply may not be to what you are pointing at. Right. So sometimes, so like in Dahod, the literacy rate is quite low as compared to the other parts of the state. So when you are asking a particular question with particular context, they may not be able to get your question in what context you are asking this question, and they always have mentality. इसमें कुछ गवर्नमेंट सहाय मिलने वाली है, कुछ हेल्प मिलने वाला है, सो देयर आंसर्स आर ऑलवेज यू नो एम्ड एट गेटिंग द मैक्सिमम ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट एड, सो दे विल आंसर अकॉर्डिंगली टू योर क्वेश्चन, सो दैट मे नॉट गिव द करेक्ट पिक्चर ऑफ द ऑल सूचक्स विच यू आर मेंशन हियर। वन मोर थिंग, वेदर आई एम नॉट टू श्योर वेदर यू लाइक इट और नॉट, बट देन फैक्ट इज दैट द दाहोद इज हैविंग अ मेजोरिटी ऑफ पॉपुलेशन एज अ बिलो पॉवर्टी लाइन पॉपुलेशन, 90% plus population is below 40 lakh.
And there are many migrants.
Yeah, there are very temporary migrants, you know, going to the all parts of the state for them to their livelihood. So, if the economic aspect or the financial inclusion part can be added to this future.
It is added. That these are all things that we are going to do in different papers.
Because like, you know, in Dahod, suppose one family constructs a toilet.
Yes.
We are giving them that incentive of this 12,000 after the toilet is completed.
Yes.
And that amount is deposited in his bank account. Now the worry of the local person there is that he has already availed loans from the financial institutions. So once this money is deposited in his account, the banks will automatically deduct the amount for towards his loan repayment. So he is not going to get that money. So you always have apprehension that I may construct the toilet spending so much money, but ultimately when it is going to directly to my bank account, the same is not going to be reimbursed towards my construction. So this apprehension, though it is not a correct approach, but then this is the fact of the ground, right? So they have this apprehension, and that is resulting in not that expedited construction of the IHHL.
Yes, that's right. We also put. I'm going to ask the other sir. What do you are from the
GIDMC?
Yes, please tell us how we do practice.
ये अच्छा पंचायत के लिए अच्छा है और उससे वो जान सकेंगे कि हमारी कमजोरियां कहाँ है।